see it?
Bye.
Mga Zooms, good morning sa inyong lahat. Nakita niyo naman nakaligo na ako. Ano lang, tayo ay magkakape. Magkakape lang sa labas. Imi-meet ko yung mom ni Andy, namin, si mom. Kasi ano, naiwan niya yung susi niya sa bag ko. Kailangan ko ibalik sa kanya. Imagine, naiwan niya yung susi niya sa bag ko. Susi yun na kotse niya kahapon. So, nasa mall siya. Kita kami sa mall kahapon, tapos naiwan niya doon. Nagpasundo na lang siya sa asawa niya to bring the spare key. Tapos yun, kailangan ko daw isoli ngayon. So, mag-meet na lang kami sa coffee shop. Tapos, na lang kami papalipas oras ni Andy habang inaantay namin yung mga bata. So, ayun lang. Kwento today. Yun pa lang ang plans. Nothing more. Because it's Monday. Parang wala masyadong ano. Ganap tayo sa Monday. Slow lang. So, there. Kilay lang ako. Tapos, ano, magtatali na lang ako ng buhok kasi medyo late na. Ayan. Kaya mga Zoob, samahan nyo na naman ako today as I embark. Embark! Hindi. Nahanap lang akong pantali ng buhok. The new day. So, halika na. Small. Sasampay. Ayan. O, vlog ni Mimi, si Daddy.
Daddy.
Sampay ikaw.
Sampay dad.
Very good.
Daddy, sampay dad.
Sabi mo, very good. She dropped my phone. Ayan. Si Daddy nagsasampay na kasi para hindi sayang yung araw. Mamaya-maya matirik na yan. At kung hindi man matuyo, pasok na natin ulit sa heater. So, halika na, Mimi. Bihisan na kita.
Beautiful day.
It's a beautiful day.
Hi, Mims. So, Mimi is ready for her daily mole fix. We're gonna go get some
coffee
and chocolate.
Wow.
That's nice.
You need some chocolate.
Huh?
You need some chocolate.
Which one? Chocolate.
You say you don't wanna get in trouble, that you're doing fine cause you got me. I don't wanna break your little bubble, but you gotta wake up to reality. Cause I can see in your eyes, your head is full.
Hello! Ito naman na kami. Nakuha ko na si Aliyah. Nasundo ko na siya. On the way na kami sa mom nila ni Andy kasi doon na dumiretso si King dahil mas maaga yung kanyang uwian ngayon. So ngayon nagpa-full tank kami sa aming Kia Carnival. Full tank is 119 Australian dollars. So kapag kinonvert natin yan, lalagay ko dito sa screen. Look nyo lang kung magkano. So, check nyo kung ano ba, mas mahal ba dito o sa Pilipinas o kung nasaan man kayo. Talagang i-compare natin. Why not, diba? Para lang din malaman ninyo kung ano ang full tank dito nung ganitong sasakyan.
New car. Ayun. How's it look inside? Oh, pretty fancy, huh? Oh, you got a bottle of wine with it?
Yep.
Ah, smells like good.
Fitted cameras front and back.
Oh, that's good. That's what she needs.
Not on there yet, but that thing appears there.
Wow, all brand new.
Oh
yeah, that's good enough. No one's, she doesn't have anyone sitting in the back anyway. It's nice. Nice and clean. That's what I want. I want darker, what do you call it? How do you open the boat? There you go. Yeah, that's enough space. I need more than that. You need more anyway, you just pull these down, don't you?
Yeah.
So. Nice. Oh, so mum got a new car now, guys. This is the other side. It's like Bose speakers, I reckon. Here we go. These two coolits get in the car right away. In the bye.
Bye.
Bye bye.
The outfit,
oh, you can fit there now.
Outfit,
it's not a bad everyday car, is it? It's like my other car, but just, you know, with a bit more space and higher.
Don't touch the glass.
Hey, they're not open.
Mimi.
Yeah.
Oh, she... time to take her off.
She wants to get out of there.
No doubt, no.
She doesn't want to get out.
Mama, oh, see. Mama, oh, see.
You see?
Bye. You can't even see her.
Hi guys! So today, nagpunta kami dito sa bahay ni Auntie Miriam kasi marami siyang bayabas. So in-invite niya ako dahil alam niya mahilig ako sa sinigang na bayabas. Kaya naman, eto na, mamimitas tayo ng maraming marami! Okay, let's go! Oo, kasama natin si Granddad at si Ola. Sinamahan nila tayo. What's that?
Beach!
Okay, sa beach. So let's go na, let's go! Eto na ang puno ng bayabas! Yeah, mamimitas tayo guys. Yung mga hinog. Sabi ni Auntie Miriam kasi nakuha niya na daw yung iba. So ito, papakita ko lang sa inyo. Ang laki ng bayabas guys, oh. Ang daming bunga nito. Grabe. Actually, yung mga niluluto ko na bayabas, sinigang sa bayabas, dito galing yun. Kay Auntie Miriam. So yan. Kinuha mo na? Napitas mo na pala.
Meron pa doon.
Ang mataas eh. Oh, why Mimi? You like? Gusto mo din? O, dali pitas ka isa.
Sabihin, pahawak mo yung medyo green.
This one.
Oh, medyo ripe. Baka pwede niyang ano yun.
Isausap mo sa bagoong. Wow! Opo. Sinasasaw ko nga sa bagoong.
So, Ola, I got one. Oh, you get another one?
Ayun, hinog.
Another one? Now we gotta get the green one. Look off. You just match the
Daddy,
color.
Can you get that? You know.
This
yung
one?
Yellow. Oh, yeah. Hindi, sa ilalim. Yan.
That one?
Ay! Ay! Mimi, look! Bayabas!
Sa shoulder mo.
Daddy, amat mo daw sa shoulder mo.
Hoy, don't throw it!
Oh!
Paanoin mo sa shoulder mo? Put hair on your
ayun
shoulder.
Ayun ba,
baby,
dami?
Yeah. The big one. Nice one. Yes, yeah.
Yung ganung kulay.
Like that. Yan. Anuhin mo yung, pull the branch.
Go, Daddy.
How many do you need for like a... Wait, memes,
don't... It's not a bowl, Mimi. Mimi! Pangkain ko yan. Meron pa dun, Daddy.
One more?
Mga dalawa pa. Ayun, no, dalawa.
You want me to put you on my shop?
Yeah.
Daddy!
Asan yung jumper mo?
Which one? You gotta get the green ones, Obe.
Yeah. Daddy,
wait lang.
Ang dami.
This one, babe?
Pwede. Ito na yung mga napitas ni Auntie Miriam. Oh my God! Babe, okay na pala. Ang dami na pala nito.
I-preserve niyo yung hinog. I-preserve niyo yung hinog.
Baby, Yay!
Hindi ko alam na gusama pa sila.
No. Tuwang-tuwa. No, babe, no. Relax lang.
Sige na, dog. Sakay ka sa kotse.
Sige.
Uy, I'm gonna eat this. Don't throw this. No. Just put it back. Put it back. Say guava.
Mami, wa.
Dali, you count. Isa? Isa?
Yeah, every year.
Dalawa?
Dalawa.
Tatlo? Apat? Lima? Anim? Pito? Count!
With the banana.
Madami? So, ayan. Ang puno ng bayabas. Hindi tayo mauubusan. So, if you freezer ko yun mamaya. Oh, let's go na. You put them back. Sarado. Help me? Oh, you.
Go, pull it. Go, memes.
Bigat, Mimi.
Lika na.
Whoa!
Oh my god! How many kilo that one?
Oh, so strong, huh?
She doesn't give up.
I think she's still a boy. Yeah,
she's
still a boy.
Sporty, very sporty.
Oh.
Mahilo ka! But
you,
they love you.
Ano nangyari? Daddy, help mo daw siya.
Let's go. Say it loud. Let's go.
Oh, what happened?
Go.
Ay, nako. No, daddy.
Can't tip it out, babe. All right, nothing like big Latin dinner. Just here on Broadway at Mediterranean. So if you haven't been here, 72 Broadway, guys. Beautiful place, really good pizza. She wants to go in the new car. She's confused.
Congratulations sa aking mother-in-law. Di ba sabi ko naman sa inyo, nagsimula na talaga siyang mag-enjoy since nag-retired na siya. Ayan ang unang-unang niya talagang pinlano. Hinantay niya ng matagal yung kotse na yan. In-order na nila, matagal na. Ganun pala mag-order dito ng kotse. But anyway, mas excited pa yung dalawa kong anak dahil nung nakita nila yung kotse, sakay agad sila. Guys, hindi lang namin na-film, but these two girls ayaw umalis ng sasakyan ni Ola. Gustong sumakay. Ay nako, nagsiiyakan pa sila sa tatay nila. Talaga namang may mga dramatic scenes na naganap dahil ayaw nilang bumaba. Dahil sa sobrang enjoy sila dun sa bagong kotse ni Ola. So again, Ola, congratulations sa iyong new car. At sana makasakay na ako, no? Ako hindi pa ako nakakasakay dyan. I'm sure naman, maglalakwatsa na agad kami. So, ayan guys, please congratulate niyo naman ang aking mother-in-law sa mga comments ninyo. Since sabi ko nga sa inyo, meron na siyang time basahin yan. Matutuwa yun kung ano man yung mga sabihin ninyo. Ang bago niyang kotse ay Hyundai Kona. Di ba, babe? Hyundai Kona. Ang ganda talaga, guys. Leather seat pa sa likod. Sa buong upuan leather. Ingit nga ako eh. So ayan, maraming salamat sa panonood nyo ng vlog namin today. Magkita-kita ulit tayo sa panibagong vlog for tomorrow. Kaya wag na wag ninyong palalampasin ang everyday vlog namin from Australia. Thank you guys.
Good night. Bye-bye.